friends, I am Chandra Maris. I am studying grade 4 in German International City Secondary School. Now I am tell about maps. A map is a drawn of all or a part of Earth's surface. Map can be drawn to represent a variety of information such as names and locations of cities, rivers, lakes, towns, forests, buildings and roads. There are two types of map, political map and physical map. Now I am going to tell about political map. A political map is one that shows the future, can include things like countries, states, towns, major highways, byways and water structures. Now I am going to tell about physical map. Physical maps that shows natural future of the earth surface such as mountains, plateaus, plains, rivers and oceans. Thank you friends, have a nice day.